I guess maybe.
Moose leash. Moose leash. Good job.
Keep her attention.
Okay.
Yeah.
Brandon Marshall, how are you? Forbes now.
Oh, cool.
She has me.
You know, I could kill this cat if I just brush it up.
Do this part first.
She has.
Oh, look at these ears.
Well, she doesn't do that with you.
Now.
You sat over there.
You sat over there.
She watched this one.
If she'll let you do it.
Oh, she's okay.
Sorry, those are the.
Oh, look at that.
What's your name?
I know my dogs don't like.
Oh, we could take.
This is where she's not gonna screw up.
Okay.
Can you be sure you get to come out here?
This is the dog. Yeah, my dad here.
You've been kissing people.
Look at me.
Kissing people.
Oh, Lynn, did you put Barrett in the car? I had treats sitting up in the dash. I have treats that he shouldn't have up in the dash. Oh, here we go.
So like she said, she doesn't have to peel, but she does not, she drags.
I practiced with him a bunch.
So you can talk to her.
I can try it again.
Whatever she
does.
She's the lady.
Plus he was distracted outside because Blackie and Joe were out there. He's like, oh, yeah, he was fine. You know he's the best walking leash dog we have. Over there and tell her. Tell her how this point is.
She doesn't understand any.
No problem being crowded.
She's not trying to cheat. She's not trying to cheat.
The whole thing is for her not to be dragging you. So she will go on the other side, that's fine. If she walks down on the other side, I'm here. Yeah, so just walk around. Yeah, just keep talking to her. Just talk to her so she's not dragging you around.
She's
going to do what she said. You're going to go come out to the edge of this line. And if she's
Stay.
She can do online sits and downs.
Stay. Stay.
Bring us her way.
Stay. Stay.
I wonder what they have a speed class for.
Girl.
She said.
I have.
She tries to do this.
Yeah. So she can sit.
We have spent a whole month.
She's always been like that.
So just come out about taking it. And then turn around and call.
Stay.
About $150. And then $65. I was going to do the buddies, and I tried it.
Well, Crockett has.
Well, don't want.
It's so embarrassing when she pulled up that on things.
I don't want that.
Because they couldn't buy my car.
Yeah.
I got two pieces of chicken and a pasta salad.
I took a good taste like here 1 year.
Trying to punch you.
Huh?
Let's come here, mom.
Told mom, but not the man, oh man.
No.
It was spectacular. If I had only had it on videotape.
Something neurological. Yeah. And every so often she loses her rear. Well, that's a loud noise.
I know.
Mom.
Don't you get in trouble, eh, girlfriend?
I'm so worried she might not ever come back.
Yeah, these guys are pretty used to getting left everywhere. Park them here. When I teach, I'll put her on a sit stay somewhere and I'll get to teaching and I'll forget she's there. Sometimes she sits 15, 20 minutes.
This next class.
You wouldn't sit that long.
It's 9 hours.
Sure, why not?
I love to help, but I'm just extra out there with Vera. And if there's something, if you see something you want me to help with or whatever, let me know.
Yeah.
I enjoy doing it, but I also feel like I'm just annoying.
I have a problem with she and I just talk together too.
For so long, you don't have to tell each other what you think and I'm.
Rosie's liking his cold sun up floor, by the way.
This last class was just agony.
Put his feet, it's all too boned out.
It was agony. It's the worst class I've ever had in all the years I've been teaching. I taught in the 60s at the old building on Thayer Street, but this class is the worst class I've ever had. I said to Carol, my God, is it just me? Am I going to burn out this year? All right. I said, just don't, there's no comprehension. No, and they didn't practice.
She can come back in 3 minutes or up.
Come on, Barb.
Thank God.
Stay.
That wasn't good.
Hey, she at least didn't bar the door down. That was good for her.
Well, she almost took Tina with her.
It was the last few seconds.
She'll be here sitting there like an angel. That's what she does at dock diving. And all of a sudden she's like, ta-da! Boom!
It was the last few seconds that she was getting really pulley on. But otherwise you could hear her barking.
Yeah,
not too bad though.
Yeah, it was occasional. Yeah. I mean, I got better money than I thought. So
I can't fix
one for her there. Yeah, she has a problem with the small intestine.